What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name's Daymon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. Today, I got an alarm clock. This is an alarm clock. It's got lights. It's got a wireless charger. So let's go over on the outside of the box here. We got wireless charging, dual alarms, Bluetooth audio, snooze setting. It's got some natural sounds built into it to fall asleep to. Got a brightness adjustment, lighting adjustment, and time setting, so you can set the timer for, 30 minutes or go to sleep. That's what it looks like on the outside of the box. And here's some information, wireless charging lamp. Comes up as D1000. And there's your input and everything. So let's open up the box, see what we got. Got ourselves wireless charging lamp, digital alarm clock, user manual. All right, so user manual right there. Card from the manufacturer right there. Let's take a look at the clock. There. And they've got the instructions kind of printed on this label. I'm gonna leave this on here. This is your pad for the charging. Oh, that rotates, kind of lock the phone in place there. There's your buttons. I like this, it's got a raised buttons right here. You can feel it. Timer, alarm one, two. Volume up, down, snooze, play, Bluetooth, music, yeah. So it's pretty laid out. I like the icons they used on that. Take a look at the back here. It's USB-C. It looks like the speaker right there. It's got these rubber feet right here. So you don't have to worry about it rolling back and forth. Also in the box, got your USB A to C cord. And you got your plug here. It's USB 3. It's got the quick charge. It's actually a really nice one now. So it's a nice basic setup here. And I'm just gonna use one of my other cords to plug it in real quick. See what it looks like when you first turn it on. Wow, kinda like that color. Must have a battery backup in it because it came on right to the color there. So let's see, that's a sleep timer. Look at that, 920 and then off. Different levels. There's your colors right there. I do kind of like these different colors that it has. Yeah, I think I like that color.
White noise.
Thank you.
White noise. White noise.
There you go. This is how you change the different sounds. You got 12 different sounds.
Bluetooth mode.
Then you got your Bluetooth mode to hook that up to your phone or whatever. That's a brightness right there. And grab a phone here. And it's got that wireless charging. Nice, easy wireless charging. It fits on there nice, and then you can. Now, what I do like is it's got this lip right here. So when you put the phone on, you just slide it forward to where that lip is, and you know it's on the charger. For the size of it, it's nice. The buttons were easy to figure out. I really didn't even have to look at the manual. It's laid out pretty easy. And let's see. So, yeah, definitely needs the USB power. But I like having these rubber feet on it. This is rubberized. This back part is rubberized. You got the rubber feet here. So you don't have to worry about it sliding or moving around a lot. So yeah, I like it. And the addition of the different color modes in this light, I think that's really kind of cool. Adds a little extra accent. And as a Bluetooth speaker, not the best, but it's going to get the job done.